What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to quickly give ChatGPT access to the internet to improve its answers and make them more accurate. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first step involves adding the WebChatGPT Chrome extension to your browser to give ChatGPT access to the internet if you're using the free version of the large language model. ChatGPT Plus users can enable the Browse with Bing option in their ChatGPT account settings. Open up your preferred browser, in this case Google Chrome, and visit the Chrome Web Store. Search for WebChatGPT and add the WebChatGPT extension to Chrome. After adding the extension, navigate to chat.openai.com and log in with your account. You should see that the ChatGPT interface changed a bit. Ensure the web access toggle at the bottom of your window is turned on. You can then configure your preferences for the WebChatGPT plugin. There will be four settings shown below the ChatGPT text box and adjacent to the web access toggle. Select how many search results ChatGPT should look at before answering your prompt. 3 to 5 is a good start. Select the time and location from which to retrieve results. As an optional step, click Default Prompt and then plus New Prompt to design your own template for WebChatGPT extension prompts. Proceed to test out some of your favorite prompts and discover how much more accurate they are after setting up your preferences. ChatGPT can comprehend concepts and queries considerably more easily thanks to its capacity to retrieve live information from the web. In the ChatGPT chat box, type your question while making sure the web access toggle is enabled. The extension will give you the most recent data available on your question, including citations when necessary. Referencing up to 10 results will offer you the most accurate information, but retrieving too many may produce poor information. With the toggle, it is simple to stop web access and return ChatGPT to its default state. You can also remove the extension from your browser. With the help of the WebChatGPT Chrome extension, ChatGPT may access the internet for more precise and current responses. By carrying out the aforementioned procedures, you can swiftly set up the extension and begin using ChatGPT to look up more recent information. To obtain the most reliable information, set the results to at least 3. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.